Bonjour, ça va? Today we're going to discuss Les Misérables. Okay, I have a couple of issues. Here's the deal. You know, Les Mis was first a French musical. It was like in French. Then it went to London. Then it came to Broadway. And what I'm obsessed with is that they sort of kept some of the Frenchness and some of the Britness. They didn't really modify it for a Broadway audience. And I just feel like, why hasn't anyone ever said, wait, what? Literally, quote, wait, what? Okay, so here's my first issue. Okay, let's listen to these lyrics. Here we go.
What pretty hair, what pretty locks you've got there. What luck you've got, it's worth a centi, my dear.
It's worth a what? Wait, what? It's worth a centi, my dear? What the hell is that? And I guess you could be like, it's a French currency. All right, but I don't have, I'm in the audience, I don't have a French-English dictionary from 1860. Why can't it be like, it's worth a few francs? What's a suntan? Is it like a sun chip? Because those are delicious. Okay, at the end of the day, now remember, now I'm commenting on, it's not just French, it's really inappropriate. We don't speak in this vernacular, as we say. So hold on. Let's get this.
Be the cause out of any trouble hereabout. You play a virgin in the light, but need no urgent in the night.
She's been laughing at you while she's having her day.
She'll be nothing but trouble again and again.
You must sack her today.
You must sack her today? What that? You must fire her today. What the? Why do they keep that? It's Broadway. We don't say the word sack here. We're Americans and proud of it. Okay, so that's the second craziness. This one is the most bizarre, but let me just first build up to it. This is Plume Attack. And by the way, I'm obsessed with this song. I listen to it all the time. I'm obsessed with two things. First of all, the way Thénardier, Lily goes, who is this hussy? And it's Lily to his own daughter. And the guy goes, it's your Brad Eponine. I'm obsessed with that. Like, he doesn't recognize his own daughter and he calls her a hussy. And I'm obsessed with Francis Raphael C. Sharp. I know this house, I tell you, there's nothing here for you. And then she puts a Y in just. She goes, just an old, I'm obsessed with that. Just an old man and a girl. They live ordinary lives. I am obsessed. Okay, so hold on. This is Plume Attack, begins 26 seconds. This is the whole Who's This Husband.
Give me my share, finish the job. Use up a mouth, give me a hand. What have we here? Who is this hussy?
It's your brat, Eponine. Don't you know your own kid? Why is she hanging about you?
Eponine, get on home. You're not needed in this. We're enough here without you.
I know this. Here we go.
I know this house, I tell you. There's nothing here for you. Gia, Gia, man.
Really, Gia, Gia. I'm obsessed with the just. Okay, hold on. I'm obsessed. I know this house.
I know this house, I tell you.
You got some gold, take care, young miss. You got a lot to say.
She's going soft, happens to all.
Go home, Eponine, go home, you're in the way.
I'm gonna scream, I'm gonna warn them here.
One little scream and you'll regret it for a year.
What a palaver, what an absolute tri-
What? What a who? Hold on, what the hell?
You'll regret it for a year.
What a palaver, what an absolute.
What a palaver? What the hell? Okay, don't Wikipedia me. I know it's like a French pastry. So why can't it be like, what? At least make it American, like, what a croissant sandwich. Croissant sandwich? Do they still have this at McDonald's? What's a palaver? Anywho, okay, now my other obsession with Les Mis is how there's so many references to the male genitalia. I feel like every other song, seriously, every other song, it's just like another reference to down there. Here, listen, okay. Back me up on this, people. At the end of the day, hold on. Here's the first reference.
How the foreman is fuming today. With his terrible breath and his wandering hands. It's because the Dauphin won't give him his way.
Take a look at his trousers, you see where he stands.
Okay. First of all, it's impossible to sing. Take a look at his trousers, you'll see where he... I can't sing it. Second of all, it's a reference to down there. And it's one of many. It's not just a reference. It's one of many people. Okay, here's more. Okay, master of the house. Get another reference to the male genitalia. Okay, hold on. Here we go. 353.
Okay. Comfort a philosopher and lifelong shit. Cunning little brain, regular Voltaire. Thinks he's quite a lover, but there's not much there.
Another what reference. What up with that? Okay, I'm gonna keep him going, people. Now, lovely ladies, they push it in this one. Hold on, here we go. 251.
Are we some
actually add mean laughing saxophones? Laughing at the poor man's privates, as we say? Listen to the mean laughing saxophones. Hold on.
That's right, dearie. Show him what you've got.
Laughing saxophones. Laughing at male genitals is not cool. It's man-phobic. Okay, and finally, literally the very first thing in the whole show, here we go. Look down, look down. What do you think the men see when they look down? Okay, my question is, does Les Miserables mean French penis? Does it? Get back to me ASAP. Okay, take care, bye.